Hey, good morning to you. Jesus is Lord. Yes, sir, the word works. God's on the throne. You believe what he said rather than what the world says, and everything's going to be all right. Well, let me put it this way. I'm back. My phone just decided to go, it just quit altogether. I can't get it to do nothing. So this is a backup, and I'm really just kind of doing this today in the afternoon on Sunday to see if I can get this to work. But let me say this. All things are possible to him that believes. Well, I'm a him that believes. You are a him that believes, or a her that believes. And so all things are possible to you. And I believe this is going to be the best year we've ever had. And I got to be honest with you. We had some opportunities last year, but we overcame them all. I passed every test, and I passed it with flying colors. And now that you passed the test, watch this. You don't have to go back and take the test again. So I'm saying that after last year, this year is going to be a bumper crop, a great year, and everything that you do is going to prosper. And God is going to restore everything that the devil stole from you last year. 2020 was a very unusual year for almost everybody, for us too, but we came out ahead. We had the best Christmas we've ever had, but I'm expecting 2021 to be a better year than we've ever had before, and the blessings of God literally to overtake us. Now, Pat and I went to church this morning. We usually do on Sunday. And as we was going, there was a big old transfer truck just came and overtook me, passed me, and went on up the road. I had nothing to do with that. Well, I believe, according to Deuteronomy 28, that if we meditate in the Word and place the seed of the Word of God in our life, all these blessings are just going to overtake us, overwhelm us, and before we know what's going on, we're going to be so blessed, we're just sitting around saying, wow, look at that blessing that came this year. Wow, look at this blessing that came this year. I believe it's going to be a great year, wonderful year with the blessings of God overtaking us. So, now I can't receive any messages from anybody because I don't have a phone, and I know this one's going to be a little short, but what I'm trying to do this afternoon is see if I can make this work while I'm trying to replace all the other stuff over the next few days and get back with you like I used to be. So, hey, have a great day. And remember all day, Jesus is Lord. Thank God the word works.